A new demo and new DLC coming for Dead Rising 3. What's up guys, Andrea Renee here for The Escapist. Today, Capcom announced that you can download a new demo of Dead Rising 3 for Xbox One. If you have not gotten the chance to play Dead Rising yet, you can log on and get 20 minutes to run around the world of Los Perdidos, killing as many zombies as you can. You'll have access to weapon blueprints, combo weapons, and vehicles to go on a zombie-slaying rampage. 20 minutes sounds too short? Well, you can play it a second time as each gamertag is allowed 2 sessions. For players who've already invested, there will be additional content coming on Christmas Eve called Operation Eagle. It is a new mission that includes 5 new weapons, 1 new combo weapon, a new vehicle, a new outfit, and more achievements. In the DLC, you'll play as Spec Ops Commander Adam Kane, who is searching for the missing President of the United States. The story runs parallel to lead character Nick's story, but just from a different perspective. Executive producer Josh Bridge said, "You get to take on missions that go against what Nick would have fought for, but as you discover through the story, you can relate to how Adam struggles to follow through on his difficult orders." Sounds intense. Now, I don't have pricing info yet, but I'm sure we'll be in the $10 range, as most DLC is. But I'll update you in the comments once I find out. But let me know if you guys have played Dead Rising yet and liked it. I'll bring you more news right here on The Escapist. I'm Andrea Renee, and thanks for watching.